of December, writing you now just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. Hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jean came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to foreclear. Did you ever go clear? Well, the last time I saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train there. You came home without Lily Marlene. And you treated my woman to a flake of your life. When she came back, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with the rose in your teeth. One more thin gypsy thief. Now I see Jean's away. She sends her regards.
For good, so I
never tried. Sincerely, L. Cohen.